This is a painting of Cesare Borgia, the man who influenced all European paintings, sculptures and carvings of Ilshaya. Many scholars believe the image of Ilshaya has been manipulated, askewed, and outright fabricated throughout history. This article will address such an issue. Cesare Borgia was the son of Pope Alexander VI. In fact, he was the Pope's most loved and illegitimate son. At one time, papacy members were allowed to marry. Pope Alexander VI was known for having multiple mistresses and in 1476 bore a son named Cesare Borgia. Cesare was the favorite son, and by the age of 15, he had already become the Bishop of Pamplona. By his 18th birthday, he had become a cardinal. Borgia had an older brother named Giovanni who was captain general of the papacy military forces. Cesare envied his brother's position and many scholars believe he envied it so much that he had his own brother assassinated in order to obtain the office. Other records show the brothers slept with the same mistress, the wife of their younger brother Goffredo. Many believe the inflamed love triangle between the brothers and their so-called mistresses is what led to young Giovanni's demise. Following the Giovanni's assassination, Cesare Borgia resigned his position as cardinal and became captain general of the papacy military. During this time, the Catholic Church was waging war on Islam and Cesare was about to play a vital role in the history of the Church. At the time, the Muslims had successfully made their way to Germany and taken control of Turkey. This threatened the Church's stronghold over the empire. During the same period, the image of Ilshaya was that of the Muslim and the Church was having a hard time selling its ideologies in the region. Some say they devised a plan to correct this issue and used Cesare Borgia as its tool. Consequently, the Pope came up with a plan to have every painting of the original Messiah destroyed. Next, Alexander VI commissioned Leonardo da Vinci to reinvent Ilshaya in the image of his own beloved son. Cesare Borgia between 1502 and 1503, he employed Leonardo da Vinci as a military architect and engineer, in which him and Leonardo da Vinci became intimate instantaneously. They were lovers. To express his love towards Cesare, Leonardo painted many pictures of him. Cesare's father Rodrigo Borgia, who later became Pope Alexander VI, under the authority of the Catholic Church elite, had his son picture put up as Yahshua Christ in the Western world. Cesare had sex with his own sister Lucrezia, and he killed his brother Giovanni in 1497, and this is the man whom the Catholic Church gave their consent to allowing his picture to be put up and portrayed as Yahshua Christ to deceive the whole world to think Christ was European. See, what most people don't know is, there was a competition during the time called the Renaissance period, between Leonardo da Vinci and the well-known Michelangelo. The competition was to see who could impress the king by making the new image of the king's son that would deceive the world, in which Leonardo da Vinci had won the competition. The original King James Bible of 1611 had the Apocrypha in it, but in 1928 under the Vatican, they made an agreement to take 14 books out of the King James Holy Bible. Why, you might ask? Well, because thousands of years before they put this image up to be Christ, they found out that it was written of in the wisdom of Solomon located in the Apocrypha, that they would do this and the reason for it. So knowing this was written of in the wisdom of Solomon, the Roman Catholic Church took it out of the Bible so the people wouldn't figure out their deception. It is a noted fact that when they did this, they knew exactly what Christ's people really looked like. They knew Christ and his people were not Europeans, but instead were actually Hebrews, who were dark brown people.